The missing Nazgul fled to the ancient ruins of Helegrod, where he and the gaunt Lord Drogoth attempted to raise a dragon as the most terrible of whites. Though the ritual was successful, the Nazgul was sent back to Mordor, and the dragon white fled. I fear that Drogoth may yet bring the dragon white under his control, but that is not compared to the burden I must guide south.